Tapio Reality. This trick does have a slack element into it, so make sure your string tension is neutral. First off, let me show you how this trick looks. Just like that. The first thing I'm going to do, get into trapeze. I would recommend trying to get to a trapeze where it's closer to your free hand and like not out in the middle, because the further you have it out towards the middle of the string or towards your throw hand, the harder it is going to be able to get into that chopstick mount. Throw a trapeze, pop over to your middle finger, you're going to undercut it with your thumb, just like that. Once you have that done, you're going to take your pointer finger on your free hand, bring it under the string, and you're going to pinch the string that's going over your thumb. This is going to be like an anchor point, so when you whip around, the yo-yo just doesn't fall down. So trapeze, over the middle finger, undercut it with your thumb, bring your pointer down and pinch the string on your thumb. Then you're going to take your right hand, or your throw hand, you're going to whip that string over and off the middle finger, and then over your throw hand like that. I like to give it a little flick, and keep that momentum, and get that nice little slack there. It's nice to try and keep your throw hand and your free hand kind of close together, that way when you throw it over, you're able to just guide that string into the gap of the yo-yo like that. So, trapeze, chopstick, pinch, whip once, whip twice, and then guide the string that's coming over your wrist to the gap of the yo-yo like that. And you can lift a little configuration like this. Okay, so we're here. Next, you're gonna pop the yo-yo up and roll it over your throw hand, like that. And then here, that's just gonna pop, you're gonna spread your fingers apart, pop the yo-yo up so it hits this top string and get into an inverted GT, and then you can just fall out the back, like that. Bring it back into the trapeze. I like this trick because I have quite a few of other combos that end trapeze, so it's a nice little like trick to get just a few more elements in there into a combo. It's a nice little thing to put at the end of a trick, end of a combo. So one more trapeze, chopstick, whip again, roll over, spread apart, GT to trapeze. That was a little trick that I've been playing around with. I thought it'd be cool to make a little tutorial about it. If you like it, please let me know. Consider subscribing. Appreciate it a lot if you do. I'm going to try and get like a vlog and a tutorial out each week. We'll see if I can stick to that schedule. Because I want to keep making some content. Anyway, I appreciate you. I hope you enjoyed the trick. Let me know if you learned it, and if you have any issues with it, let me know. I'll get back to you on YouTube.